It's a carbon monoxide alarm we've dispatched the fire department.